Yeah. Dramatic entrance, impulsive, but they look past his existence. Fueling the flames of his anger, his hatred gas, his intentions lacking focus. Furious, uncontrollable rage, he writes incredibly swift. He writes his soul in the page, he thinks it's hopeless. Because he doesn't know about his purpose. I don't fit in the world, and so he goes to walk the surface. So one day he's in the forest, he runs into a giant. It says his name is Atlas, not a giant, I'm a titan who's assigned to be the pillar of the heavens. It says I am the only one left living of my brethren. He stumbles back and mumbles, damn, I feel the same way. And since we're so alike, it's right we share the same fate. So they share the same pain, same lane, same slice of the sky. Then he finally understands that his life was a lie. Yeah, I tell it as a legend, but the truth is it was me. Reminiscing while I sip my green tea. Tea.
Man, I just sip my coffee, but I always take it black, because I ain't a carbon copy. Little rich kid acting like he whipping Maseratis. I'm just trying to find the energy, not the kamikaze. I'm blow like the Fugazi, I'm bomb like Nagasaki. Guess that I'm sipping sake, fucking dripping with vodka. Bragging and acting cocky, so common in modern rap.
Wonder
how an Atlas took long to get on the map. It's a fact, my words are simple like the Titans when they form schemes. Guess it's only right that someone godly came before me. I'm an obvious shape deformity, beautiful as Norma Jean and Mary. I rode through the waters of conformity. This ain't just a collab, this is artistry in bulk. From the afro ninja and the rapper singer folk. It only makes sense because mythology has told us when the gods clash with Atlas, it's the world.
I'm gonna be getting one. Can't get an order with you. Woo!
Gotta be like game up 11-11.